Romans 7 verses 1 to 6. Do you know, brothers and sisters, for I am speaking to those who know the law, that the law has authority over someone only as long as that person lives. For example, by law a married woman is bound to her husband as long as he is alive. But if her husband dies, she is released from the law that bind her to him. So then, if she has sexual relationship with another man while her husband is still alive, she is called an adulteress. But if her husband dies, she is released from the law and is not an adulteress if she married another man. So my brothers and sisters, you also died to the law through the body of Christ, that you might belong to other, to him who was raised from the dead, in order that we might bear fruits for God. For when we were in the realm of the flesh, the sinful passions aroused by the law were at work in us, so that we bore fruits for death. But now, by dying to what once bound us, we have been released from the law, so that we serve in the new way of the Spirit, and not in the old way of the written code.